leads the team right now with 8 power play goals. McDavid down low to the corner, back to McDavid, shot saved by Vasilevskiy, rebound, Glendening can't find it, Draisaitl does, it stays loose, Glendening can't get a good stick on it, and it stays inside the line. Scramble in front of that Lightning net. Cross-ice pass, banks back to the line for Nugent Hopkins. Back down low, it's McDavid, and right pass across! What a save by Vasilevskiy! Unbelievable!
Three huge saves from Vasilevskiy, and that's where Draisaitl usually hangs out. Well, Vasilevskiy knew he was there at that time. Look at that fan. Yeah, I feel the same way. Excellent puck movement here by Edmonton. That was McDavid, Vasilevskiy with huge saves there, bang, bang. And then it's going to end up the one-timer. And I thought that almost went off of Sergachev for a second, too. And but Vasi, such concentration. He couldn't push all the way across. There was open room on the short side there.